chatter. Oh, sure live, baby. Above them stars. That's that. That was a good movie.
Wait, no, that's not it. That's not the name of the movie is Beyond the Lights, baby.
Oh, well, I knew it was a T word in there somewhere. Mm-hmm. See, I still remember everything now. Okay, still remember.
Just like you remember to put on your pants when we left out for church today.
Govern yourself, woman. I remember everything. And listen, sometimes you gotta let them breathe, okay?
Let them breathe?
Yeah. What would Jesus do?
Jesus would put on his pants. We ain't got time to be letting stuff breathe. You're too old for that now.
And I say, govern yourself.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
Now listen here, just to show you how good my mind is, why don't we take a trip down memory?
Well, okay, well, let's start with how we first met.
How we first met? Yeah. Okay, I could do that, girl. I remember that. Let's see, September. 27. Here you go. 14. Yes, Lord.
Well, I sure didn't think you was gonna remember that now.
Still got it, girl. You know why I remember too, girl?
Why?
Cause I was looking so fly. I'm talking about smooth like butter bread.
Oh my goodness. Okay, Mr. Butter Bread. Get yourself together. Let's go down and take this trip down memory lane like you say you wanna do.
Don't mind if I do.
And you make sure you get those dates and stuff right now. You get everything together because you always got the story misconstrued.
Listen, you always using the big words, misconstrued. Okay, listen.
Not strudel,
construed. You said strudel, I heard strudel.
You just
I know what you said.
Just let's go.
Okay, we was at the